Hello everyone, I'm Cristian Salazar Albarrán and I'm a research associate at the Blue Marble Space Institute of Science working on the project Radiation and its effects on astronaut health in long-term space missions under the tutoring of Dr. Dimitra Akli. One of the biggest challenges for future long-term space missions is radiation and how we can protect astronauts from its effects. Sources of this damaging radiation include solar particle events and galactic cosmic radiation. Galactic cosmic rays are heavy, high-energy ions traveling at nearly the speed of light through the galaxy with all their electrons stripped away. They can ionize atoms that pass through matter, a spacecraft, or the skin of an astronaut. To deal with this type of radiation, we can focus on shielding. Some materials mitigate more particles of UCR and protect us from radiation better than others. But there's a problem. When using shielding, a shower of secondary particles is triggered, and they can cause radiation damage. You don't only have to worry about GCR itself, but also the secondary particles that are produced. During my YSBS project, we used the toolkit GM4 to run simulations of beams of particles within the GCR spectrum, colliding with different materials. The approach was divided into two stages. In the first one, we shot a beam to several materials, such as cyclohexane, to see how the absorbed dose changes when increasing the thickness of the materials. We recorded these interactions using a microdiamond dosimeter. On the second one, we focused on multi-layer structures. Once we were simulating, we wanted to know how effective some material shieldings are against radiation. We pursued responses as if using more than one layer of the same material was better than just one layer, and if building a multi-layer structure of different materials was a more promising perspective. We also tried to find which multi-layer structure causes a smaller cascade of secondary particles. There's more research to be done and more structures and materials to be tested.